Welcome to Stockholm Arlanda Airport. You are invited into the cockpit of an SAS MD82 on flight SK72 between Arlanda and Östersund. But first, let's have a look inside the hangar, where SAS maintenance staff performs A, B, and C checks on their fleet of aircraft. Okay. Let's leave them alone and get ready. The crew of SK72 is waiting for us.
Okay, we're at stand 40, in this position, terminal 4. Up on taxi, probably Sula Golf, Yankee, up towards Yankee Niner intersection departure. Starting southbound.
Oh yes, briefing. 19 rights. Come when instructed, speed 250 below 100, climb gradient checked up to 5000, altitude restriction 5000. Initial climb straight ahead, 0.705. In the box. Resna 707, 220, 706, 722, 855 Resna. Checked in the box. Any fail procedure, 600, right fully enough. Please return as briefed before.
Yes.
Flight plan, Stockholm, Östersund, alternate. So Sundsvall, required fuel 5,850, planned burn 2,600, flight time 46 minutes.
Checked. Well, the wings were dry and clear. No need for the icing.
No sheets. Final load sheets 072, 8th of March, Arlanda, Östersund, Romeo, Oscar Tango, crew is 2 plus 3, 0 fuel, 53.5.
53.5.
Fuel 56, 50, takeoff 59,
1.
And landing 56.5. Passengers 153. Well, we have 150 seats, so. Three infants.
One in cockpit. Two infants, one cockpit. Correct?
One in cockpit. One empty seat. Indexes. 636. Stab setting cockpit 6. Performance setting 3.
Six.
636. Next item.
Stabilizer.
11.6 H something. South. Check.
Zero fuel ACMS.
53.5.
Set. Takeoff data.
59, runway 19, right, Yankee 9, 2500 meters, flaps 11, setting 139,
149.
Clean speed is 208.
208, set right.
Checked.
Contamination and reports.
Received.
Departure check.
Received.
Anti-collision light on, transponder. FDAS set norm. Checklist completed.
Request pushback.
Now good morning, Scandinavian 072.
Stand 40, we are requesting a pushback.
Push approved, 1020 on the QNH, Scandinavian 072.
So, we have had brakes are released, ready for pushback. Starting to land for push.
All time performance.
So, prepare for engine start. Ignition, pressure. Start right.
Starting right.
Medium fire, here is 43, boy.
Bag open. Oil pressure and one.
Delta Eric, go.
Valve closed.
Start left.
Starting left.
Valve open.
Okay, let's support you, Bray. Brakes on.
Oil pressure and one.
No.
Hello,
Delta, 2107,
push down to 8.
Running fine, remote disconnect.
Scandinavian 2127.
Off the start checklist.
Off the start. Air condition and APU. Auto and set. Electrical power. Check right.
Left side checked.
Hydraulic pressure pumps. Checked and set. Ice protection fuel lead.
Normal.
Pneumatic crossfeed.
Closed.
Velocity panel lights.
1-2, 1-2. Checked.
Clear signal lights.
Received and on.
Flight controls.
Aileron checked. Elevator. Rudder. Checked.
9-11-3-4-2.
Flaps and slats.
11.
Selected.
11. 6. Trim setting. Checked. 11. Selected. Selected. 11. And slats takeoff position. Checked.
Cabin clear.
Receipt.
Checklist completed.
Request taxi. Left side is clear.
Clear right.
Ground Scandinavia 072 requesting taxi.
072 down tie. Taxi to the road 1 on the right.
Alright, tie to holding 19 right. Can we take in and go before? 072. Can we take Zulu tail and go before then?
Negative, he's inbound
for the hotel. Roger, Scandinavian 072.
Okay, we untie. Lose out the taxiway, northbound.
Check. And the taxi has briefed before. We go out to Zulu Gulf to Yankee, northbound, up to Yankee Niner intersection, if possible.
Donut tractor of first of all, Sampon, books and 1841.
Tractor of first of Shanghai, you can make a good time.
Okay, we in Bankerut, I say.
He was inbound.
Tractor of 38, I'm going to say, I'm
northbound on Yankee.
Ah, det var lite värre då. Jag har ingen bra.
Now we had quarter of a span clearance, we continue. Taxi checklist.
Check. Flight instruments, 005-005.
Compass has checked. Yes.
Navigates and flight guidance.
Arlanda number 1, number 2, flying nav mode, VNAV mode, and the routing is set to be rest up for golf from 19 miles. Take off.
Check.
Flight mode and set.
Set and checked. Spoilers.
On.
Auto brakes.
Take off. 85, Scandinavia 072. Bye-bye.
Okay.
All on the tower, good afternoon, Scandinavian 072.
Request on the runway.
072, quarterback.
072.
North Shuttle 4545, contact Stockholm Control. 1-2-4,
this is Melbourne.
141, North Shuttle
45.
50 degrees. 11-1-0-4-2-1-7-0 degrees, 1-3 knots, 1-9 right.
11, take off. No warning check.
Take off rating and EPA bugs.
D-rate 50.
Lufthansa 6, Mike Lima, contact ground. 121.925.
6, Mike Lima, 121.925.
Wing heater lights checked. Check is complete to 1 minute warning.
Thank you. Crossing Yankee 9, we see performance calibration. Go full runway.
Line up runway
1-9 right. Line up 1-9 right, Scandinavian 072.
Line up, cleared into position.
Understood.
Okay. 1 minute until they go.
Checklist. Cabin.
One.
Take off data.
59, flaps 11, checked. Runway 19 right.
Transponder and TCAS. Set TARA. Elevator control check.
Not complete.
Checklist completed.
Okay, 19 right, clear into the runway, left side is clear.
Right here.
Scandinavian 1042, contact 124.1.
124.1, Scandinavian 1042.
Scandinavian 072, 180 degrees, 13 knots, 1 on right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 1 on the right, Scandinavian 072.
Clear for takeoff, you are ready for rolling.
I'm ready.
Hello, tower, Scandinavian 2107.
Scandinavian 2107, hello.
Weather is nice. Compass is checked. Timing.
Ready.
Auto throttle on.
Auto throttle on.
Set thrust.
Coming on in the airport, Moscow.
Thrust set. Behind the parking.
Instrument checked.
From full runway, line up behind.
90 knots.
Dying company, I'm doing full runway, get line up there, 100, think I'm behind, can I have 2127? Tower Hotel 4,
Grand
36 Juliet, 172 degrees, 10 knots, runway 26, clear.
Drop selected. Nav track.
Set climb thrust. Select VNAV.
Climb thrust set. VNAV selected. Flap up speed 154.
Flaps up.
Selected. Slats in.
72, Stockholm 1241.
That's it.
1241, Scandinavian 072, bye bye.
That's
in selected.
Stockholm, good afternoon, Scandinavian 072, out of 2400 climbing.
Good afternoon, Auger, Scandinavian 072, Stockholm radar contact, climb flight level 180.
Climb level 180, Scandinavian 072.
180.
Scandinavian 1042, clear direct to Vaga.
Direct to Vaga, Scandinavian 1042, thank you.
Speed limit points. And select autopilot on.
Autopilot number one is on.
Climb checklist.
Altimeters 1013 48.
48 check. Climbing 180.
Checked. Thrust rating in art, climb and auto. Spoilers.
It's on.
Cabin pressure and air conditioning. Checked. A set. Fuel pumps. Four pumps on. Set. Engine sync.
And one please.
Set.
Scandinavian 072, clear direct to Diglo.
Direct to Diglo, Scandinavian 072.
Direct Diglo.
Hydraulic pumps. Set.
Stockholm,
Scandinavian 2107,
passing 2000 feet.
Auto brakes.
Terminal Scandinavian 2107, Stockholm radar contact. Cam flight level 180.
Set.
Ignition.
Terminal, flight level 180, 2107.
Seat belts.
Off.
Checklist completed.
Scandinavian 1042, contact Sweden 124.425. Hello.
4425, Scandinavian 1042. Hello.
So, next item, coffee.
Scandinavian 072, contact Sweden, here 131.125. Hey do.
131.125, Scandinavian 072, hey do. Sweden, good afternoon. Scandinavian 072, out of flight level 100, climbing level 180.
Scandinavian 072, Sweden, radar contact.
072.
Estimated arrival, 1-4, schedule 20.
Scandinavian 072, climb flight level 280.
Climb level 280, Scandinavian 072.
280.
Available to all Master 111, standing by for descent. Master 111, roger, descent to 3050 meter standard. 3050 meter standard, Master 111. Scandinavian 072, climb flight level 340.
Land level 340, Scandinavian 072.
Landing 340 set and on.
Check.
So, my name is Uwe Engström, flight captain, Scandinavian Airlines, flying the MD80 today. My career started as a glider pilot, age 16, Air Force at 19, flying the Swedish Saab Draken fighter, 9 years in the Air Force, 1,000 hours, many landings. And started SAS in 1989, flying DC-9 as a flight officer, then Boeing 767 long-haul business for 4 years, and captain since 99 on the MD-80 all the time. Still a glider pilot, 2,000 hours, any less flight. That's an achievement.
We're planning for a visual approach today, coming in from the southeast at this point, and then go around straight in, landing runway 12.
We are standing by for descent.
Scandinavian 072, descent to flight level 100.
Descent level 100, Scandinavian 072.
100 set the mode.
Check.
Descent checklist.
FMS.
Runway 12, expecting visual approach.
Ignition.
Ground starter continues.
Cabin pressure controller. Set. Hydraulic pumps and pressures. Set and checked. Landing weight and data.
57 pounds. Flaps 28. 133.
133.
Clean speed 230.
Set. Checklist complete.
Descending, level 100.
Check.
Clean air descent.
Check.
ILS, runway 12, 109.5, 112, coming down.
Checked.
ILS minima 1400.
Set.
Go around. Straight ahead, 3600. Left back to Oscar. Visual conditions. Visual approach. Staying about lighthouse. In turn, stabilized 500 feet.
Check.
Scandinavian 903, contact Boda 125.7.
125.7, Scandinavian 903, smoke.
Southerly winds 10 knots, minus 1, minus 6, 10, 10. Braking action good.
Check.
Östersund, go west, middag, Scandinavian 072, out of level 200, descending level 100.
Scandinavian 072 Östersjön, god eftermiddag. Descend altitude 5000 feet, QNH 1011, transition level 65. Intention visual approach, right hand circuit runway 12. And disregard level instruction over November Zulu 700.
Roger, understood. Descend to 5000 feet, 1011, and visual landing runway 12, Scandinavian 072.
5000
feet, Scandinavian 072, Metroport, wind 180 degrees. 10 knots, temperature minus 1, 2 point minus 6, and a few clouds at 3,000 feet. The braking action is good.
Thank you, Scandinavian 072.
Cabin signs.
On.
Fuel supply, pumps and heat. We have...
Pumps on, temperature checked. We have 3,500 Sundsvall as alternate checked.
Checked. Engine sync off, cabin pressure, have about 4.5 minutes to go. Cruise stations, check right.
Check.
Altimeters, 1011, 15,400 now.
Check.
External lights.
Set.
Auxiliary hydraulic pump on. Nav aids.
RS number 1, inbound 112, check. Express 00, VR number 2.
Cabin clear.
Next slide.
Check is completed to cabin clear.
Increasing speed 300.
Check.
Yes, 302 selected.
Check.
Coming down below clouds when we have feet inside, you'll be setting up arming ILS, checking inbound. On final, set up ILS number 2, arming ILS, preparing for go round settings.
Check.
Scandinavian 072, descend altitude 3,100 feet, report 3-5.
Descend to 3,100 feet, Scandinavian 072.
Here it says 3,100, setting 4,000.
And we have clearance to disregard the altitude restriction over November 07. Clean speed.
Man, you're flying.
Clean speed 230.
Speed brakes in flaps 11, set medium speed.
Speed brakes in flaps 11. Selected. Minimum pattern speed 157.
157.
Scandinavian 072, continue present heading, report clear.
Field sight now.
We have the field sight now, Scandinavian 072.
Okay, Scandinavian 072, clear right hand visual approach, runway 12.
Clear right hand visual, 12, Scandinavian 072.
15 selected, minimum path to 154.
And gear up.
Geared up.
Setting.
Scandinavia 072.
Okay, caution, down drafts on short final.
Okay. Armail is, set aisle is number 2 and set up 4.
This is our
around altitudes. And set 4000 as go around altitude.
Set.
Turning final.
Scandinavian 072, taxi to taper on the line, taxiway, Foxtrot.
Foxtrot taper in Scandinavian 072.
Runway
end, I think wheeling you there. Say again? Was a nice wheelie on landing.
Okay.
Okay. Tower high speed 669, start for clearance for Umeå, please. High speed 669, start for approved for runway 12, wind 173 degrees, 11 knots. Temperature minus 1, QNH 1011, breaking action good.
So,
clearance Umeå, bank at 3 Bravo, Tindo, flight level 90, Skokon taxi.
Var är Östersund Airport?
Sorry, I'm for runway 12, on the QNH 1011. And we are okay at Umeå, bank at 3 Bravo, departure Tindo, flight level 90, Skokon, on the taxi, 669.
hade ju gått så var lite kortare. Baslin lite närmare. Lite närmare.
Ja, inte mycket, men lite. Autobrakes off. Transponder till transponder. Spoilers.
Check.
Sprayer is off. Wing heater set. Mission off. Flaps and slats. Up and retracted. APU. Locks required. Check is complete.
Okay. Return flight time. What?
We have a departure time at 50. So right now 45 minutes.
Okay, we are 50. 10 minutes early?
10 minutes early, yes.
You can check Arlanda weather. Parking brake on. Take it off. Checklist.
Parking brake on. Seatbelt switch off. Transponder to standby.
Right off, please.
Eyes protection. Set. Fuel pumps.
After a quick turnaround at Östersund, we're now ready for the return flight SK061, back to Stockholm. After all, we are only one step away from weightlessness. In the cockpit, First Officer Jesper Carlsen has already prepared for the return leg.
Mac airspeed vertical speed, check right. Altimeter is 1011, indicating 1160.
Check.
Trim tabs.
Set.
Aircraft log.
Check.
Fuel, oil and hydraulic.
Online checked.
Seatbelt switch. Complete to APU. Okay, we are now at Östersund Airport and we are planning for the departure flight to Stockholm Arlanda again. And we are planning on departing runway 12. Out to the southeast on the Oslo 1 kilo departure, and nice weather en route today as well as before.
No change.
Takeoff data.
53, 54, 53, runway 12, flaps 11.
Your choice. and optional 199.
Set. Checked.
Contamination and reports.
I see.
Wing heaters set. Doors next. You can expect the Oslo 1 kilo departure. Minimum climb rate at 6.6% up to 6,000. Altitude restriction, climb initially to 6,000 feet. Oslo 1 kilo, straight ahead. November Zulu 650, November Zulu 652, and November Zulu 655, Oslo. All in the computer. We go nav after departure and clean up in Vina.
Okay.
Engine failure. Standard procedure. At 2800, turn right to Oscar Sierra Sierra holding pattern. 4065 set, 4065 set, speed 250. Runway heavy.
Okay. Vision turn in case smoke and fire. 2500 feet
indicate
that's a downwind of
1500. Check. Flight controls checked. Flaps and slats.
Okay, 11. 11, 7, 8, checked, set, 11, and slats in takeoff, checked.
Cabin clear.
Next item.
Checklist completed.
Request taxi.
Left side.
That's the first Scandinavian 061 requesting taxi.
Avian 061, squawk 1035, Lennart 12, I go from backtrack. Brake action good.
Squawk 1035 and line up backtrack runway 12, Scandinavian 061.
Okay, squawk is set.
Good.
Get out, backtrack, 1-2.
Connection list. Navigates and flight guidance according to my briefing and Oslo 1 kilo departure, flight level 90 set alarm, takeoff, takeoff. Spoilers. Auto brakes, takeoff, armed. Brake temperatures 125 degrees, checked.
Entering runway.
You're right. Flaps and slats.
11 takeoff, no warning.
Checked. Takeoff rating and EPR bugs.
D-rate 50.
Auto flex 50 set. Unchecked. Wing heat lights. Checked. Checklist complete to 1 minute warning. Takeoff data.
53, almost 53, runway 12, left 11, 1 2 3 checked.
Transponder TCAS, set TORA, elevator control check. Checklist completed.
Okay, then 061, runway 12, clear for takeoff.
Scandinavian 061, clear for takeoff, runway 12, Scandinavian 061.
I controls. Runway comes to check, timing. Order throttle on.
Throttle on.
Set thrust.
Thrust is set. Instruments checked. Down. 80 knots.
Checked. Gear up.
Selected. Gear up.
Select nav. Climb thrust.
Set.
VNAV.
VNAV. Selected. Flap up 148.
Flaps up.
Select. Slat in 180.
That's it.
Selected. Clean speed is 1999.
Autopilot number 2 on.
Autopilot number 2 is engaged.
Climb checklist whenever.
Climb checklist. 1013. 5-0.
Checked.
Thrust it out. Climb, auto, spoilers, disarm, cabin pressure, air conditioning.
Okay, then 061, climb flat out of 150. When passing 70, clear that direct Hammar.
70 Hammar and clear level 150, Scandinavian 061.
150 set an arm.
Check.
Passing 70 direct Hammar.
Okay. Fuel pumps set. Engine check.
And
one. Pumps.
Set.
Left reflector restored. Auto brakes in off. External lights.
Passing 70 direct Hammar.
Ignition off and seatbelt switch set to off. Check this too.
Thank you.
Time of arrival 50, calculated 45, FMS time 39 without arrival.
Thank you. What's the best seeker?
And 761, airborne 54, contact Sweden 132-150, hey då!
132-150, Scandinavian 061.
Optimum level 350.
Outbound Scandinavian 061, level 130, climbing level 150, request is 35.
Scandinavian 061, Sweden control identified. Climb to flight level 350.
Level 350, Scandinavian 061.
Scandinavian 061, cleared Arlanda via Hammar 2 Victor, runway 26.
Hammar 2 Victor 26, Scandinavian 061.
350, Hammar 2 Victor 26.
118-350,
runway 2-0-1, goodbye. Check. Weather at Orlando Airport, runway 26 in use, good braking action, Metroport 170 degrees, 11 knots, 10 kilometers visibility, broken 3000, 1 degree, 1020 in the QNH.
Okay, yeah. Blue skies and sunshine.
Normal day at work.
People are saying, above the clouds, there's always sunshine. They are lying, because it's not always like that. Sometimes we are flying at night.
Hi, my name is Jesper Karlsson. I started my career on a Boeing 737 on a charter company called Nordic East. After that I went to another charter company flying the MD80 there. The company's name was Transweed. Name changed after that to Blue Scandinavia and then to Britannia. Then I started in 1998, I started in SAS on the MD-80 and I've been there since. And I have a total flight hours time about 10,000.
Send checklist. Yes. SMS. Ignition. Cabinet controller.
1020. Set check.
Landing weight data.
51 tons. Flaps. Flap 40. 1, 2, 2, 2, 17.
Direct 48. 261.
Flight to 100. Flight level 807489, we are inbound now 488, 5,000 feet minimum. And the right turn inbound 251 for an ILS runway 26. Intercepting distance 7.5, 2,500 feet, minima 500. In case of missed approach, at decision altitude missed approach point, turn right, max speed 185 to 300 degrees, and then as soon as practical, climb 1500. And expect radar vectors for a new approach. Automatic approach, manual landing, manual throttles in the last part, and manual brakes. Gate 3-4.
So, flight duty today, check in at 6. Five legs, should have been Scandinavian, but for a change in schedule, so five domestic legs. Finishing at 1700, so 11 hours due today, easy day.
I have a layover in Gothenburg. We'll pick up tomorrow morning, 6 o'clock.
That's late. So now we're flying in the MD-82. You can see on this sign here, Norwegian registry. That's probably a converted 81 sometime. 81 and 82, that's only different landing weights to get the fees down. Then we used to have 83s with the extra fuel tanks, getting range about maximum, I guess, 6 hours, something like that. We flew 5 hours to Tel Aviv and things like that. And we also had a lot of 87s, which is a short version of the MD-80 with just about 110 seats, something like that. Also to get landing fees down, of course, better passenger load factor. So, then we also had the MD-DC-980, which was the first MD-80 version, which we, was a hybrid with analog instruments, not the EFI system, but an MD-80. And then we also had the MD-90. Excellent aircraft, good engines, good avionics, everything.
Scandinavian
80,
we have echoes.
80, set an order.
Yes, 868, good afternoon. With the special Charlie,
170,
from
7-7. 6, you have around 35 seconds now.
This heading vectors 26, 7-9, 0-6-1.
Present heading, heading hold. Nav 8, set.
Cabin clear next.
Identify.
Scandinavian 061, reduce the speed 230 knots.
Speed 230, Scandinavian 061.
Speed 230,
set.
Clean speed is 217.
Check.
Scandinavian 061, reduce speed further to 210 knots.
Speed 210, Scandinavian 061.
Slats out.
Slats out selected. Slats out, minimum speed 169.
Scandinavian 061, contact arrival on 120.5. Use your call sign only.
120.5, Scandinavian 061. Scandinavian 061.
Scandinavian 061, radar contact number 4. Scandinavian 868, right heading 230, clear approach on 826.
127, canvas 267.
Heading 180 and down 2,500 feet, Scandinavian 061.
2,500 settlement, heading 180.
Thank you, continuous number 2. Lufthansa ATNK Fox, speed 180.
180, Lufthansa ATNK Fox.
Scandinavian 061, turn for the right, heading 200.
Heading 200, Scandinavian 061.
200, vertical speed.
Check.
Scandinavian 061, turn right, heading 230, clear approach, runway 26.
Heading 230, and clear approach, runway 26, Scandinavian 061.
230, clear approach, ILS is on.
Check.
3-level.
localized coming. Localized capture.
Navy and 061 established 26.
Thank you, continuous number 3.
Speed routine flaps 11.
Speed routine flaps 11, minimum speed 149.
Lufthansa 8 Yankee Fox, contact tower on 128725, bye bye.
128725, Lufthansa 8 Yankee Fox, hello.
Distance checked, set time lesson number 1.
Set
2500.
Run 020.
Checked. Contact.
And let's check number 1.
Autopilot.
Set speed 180.
180 sets.
Gear down. Flaps 15. Set speed 160.
60 sets. Gear down.
Scandinavian 061, that's number 2 call tower, on 128.725, bye bye.
128725, it's going to say 61. Tower is Canadian 061, 5926.
Scandinavian 061, hello, continue approach, runway 26.
Flaps 40. Final speed 127.
Selected, set. Get on the check.
Checked.
Spawn is on.
Turn on the front alone on the right. 1,000. Steps 41 to 7, stand by. Tower's
gonna be in 061, 926. Scandinavian 061, hello, continue approach, runway 26. Scandinavian 061, wind 170 degrees, 7 knots, runway 26, clear to land.
Clear to land 26, Scandinavian 061.
Clear to land.
500.
Wind 160 degrees, 110,
19
right, clear for takeoff.
Takeoff, 19 right, 9961.
Scandinavian 061, contact ground 121.985, head up.
121.985, Scandinavian 061. Ground Scandinavian 061, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Scandinavian 061. 061, taxi, stand 3-4.
Stand 3-4, Scandinavian 061.
Gate 3-4
in sight. Scandinavian 1-4-2-3,
coming up with respect
to 70. Scandinavian 1-4-2-3, push
boot. Push boot, Scandinavian 1-4-2-3. CSA 7 kilovolts, contact tower 118.5.
118.5, CSA 7 kilovolts.
Seatbelts. Off. Transponder standby, ice protection off. Fuel pumps. Set. IRS. Authentic collision light off. Primary cross fits are open. Air condition set for ventilation for the passengers. Lights retracted and off. Hydraulic pump set. Engine and hydraulic oil quantities. Checked. Aircraft log, no talk CBR.
Sign.
FDA switch off and emergency light switch off. APU battery switch as required. You keep it on for a while and we need to set. Check this completely.
And we're back in Stockholm. On time, as usual. The crew have one more leg to fly today, so we say thank you and leave them to it.